be clear.
Oh, hi, Fancy. Hi, Fancy. I wish us sisters had a little pet. We're so lonely and we wanted a pet. Last episode, Sugar got her pet, which is actually Fresh. Fresh's pet. We opened up that LOL pet, but I want to not open up another pet. Well, you're in luck because Rocker bought us a new LOL pet to open. Yay! Let's open this up and see what's inside.
A fairy tale.
So there's this little girl with wings. She's a fairy. And it's pointing to the tail. So fairy tale. That sounds fun. So it's yellow.
Oh, no.
And we have the checklist, and we're going to open all of them up.
Let's not open the dog first.
Okay, so we're going to open that up.
That's the bottle.
This is the little scoop.
I think it's a
kitty cat scoop. So did we get another
cat?
Oh,
I know, it's hot.
Oh, my gosh, this is the one, this is the one we've been wanting because we have little baby hops, too. So this is her little headband. Look, the headbands probably fit on the... Oh my gosh, look, the headbands actually also fit on the little LOL dolls, too. Fancy, I love your little headband. And this is little hops. Let's find our little baby hops. We were never able to find the big sis hops. But this is, we were having looking for the big sis hops for so long.
Now we can dig this out.
And then we open this up, and you're supposed to dig, and there's stuff inside of it. Oh my gosh, what is it? What's inside?
Let's just dig it out like this. Oopsie daisy.
Okay, why don't we get a little plate so we...
Last one here.
We found a lot of shoes. Oh, you know what these shoes are?
For all her feet.
Oh, yeah, these are shoes are for her 4 feet. I was thinking these are for
hops. Right.
Oh, and then it has like right, left, right, left. Do you guys see that? Let's focus it a little. So it has right, left, right, left, 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 right.
We can put the back spoon.
Oh, yeah, we're going to dig out all the sand. Look, there's sand in her shoe. I'm going to put it on her. Pretty cool. It's like kinetic sand, so it actually cleans up really easily. You can just go like this. And clean it up.
No, Playdoh's easily.
No. A little snowman. It doesn't really look like a snowman, does it?
Hop's name is Hop's Kitty.
This is Hop's Kitty. Yay. She's so cute. Take a little toothpick to clean out these shoes.
I don't know which one's the right or left.
Look at that. You have to really clean out the shoe, the little kinetic sand in the shoe.
But I can't put on the shoes.
Or else you're not going to be able to put the shoes on.
Aww.
Okay, so we're going to put her shoes on here. Oh. I wonder if...
the ice water.
And then we have some ice water, so we're going to test her out.
Take this test.
And we're going to test out Fresh, too, because...
Oh!
Because we didn't see that Fresh color change last time. Our water wasn't cold enough. And we lost a shoe already.
No.
Where did her little shoe go?
Wow.
Oh, we'll find it. It probably just stumbled somewhere.
It's right there.
Oh, here's her last shoe. So we're gonna dip little baby, a little Hop's pet in to see what she does. And we're gonna put her headband. So sometimes the headband changes color too.
She's fits. What did Fresh get for his head?
We are gonna dip her in and see if she changes color.
She got this.
Does she?
I don't think I see any changing color changing there.
Maybe she pees, since that says pees or cries.
Oh, it says
pees or color changes.
It says pees or color changes.
Let's see.
Look.
It says peas or color changes. Oh no!
Oh my goodness! She is peeing! Do you see that?
With this Fresh. Bad doggy!
Bad doggy! Oh my goodness! She pees!
Fresh does both!
Fresh actually does both. Do you see any color changing here? I don't see any color changing, right?
She may.
She may, but I don't see anything.
Maybe take off her shoes.
You think her shoes color changed?
No, not her shoes.
Or her feet? Her paws?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Can the LOL dolls wear these other shoes? Are they all interchangeable?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look! Little merbaby who color changes. You want to see merbaby color change?
Yeah.
Merbaby who color changes can wear these shoes. And maybe we can put high heels onto, we can put some high heels onto little
pop
baby
high heels.
We can use your high heels too. Here we go. We're still looking for our little baby hops. Let's go get her. And then so she can be so excited that she has a little new pet. So Fresh's hair is totally color changing. We didn't test Fresh last time in with cold enough water, so we just saw that she spits.
I knew it was color change because it's yellow, a little pink.
Oh, because her hair was a little pink? Oh, that's good. Look at that. Look at how pink her hair is and with her little bun.
I'm going to see if...
The headband, does the color headband color change at all?
Nope.
No. It sounds like a little kitty cat. I don't know, but I've been asking Santa for my little pet kitty cat. I wonder if she came. Meow, meow, meow. Oh my goodness! It's my little pet kitty cat! Oh, Hops, kitty Hops. We're finally together. Now all we have to do is find our big sis. Mwah, 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 mwah. I love you, kitty. Oh my gosh, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And stay tuned for our big giveaway. Bye now.